Yo, what is up everyone? My name's the Serious Badger and welcome back to Mafia 3. So where we left off last time, man, this story is getting fucking good. Like, it's all kind of coming together and like it's starting to get like really fast paced. So like I'm pretty pumped. I think we just need to do a couple more of these missions. This one's called The Judge. And I think we're gonna fucking kill someone again, like we always do. Anyway, I'm just gonna start the mission. I love how it changes from nighttime to daytime.
I got a name for your judge. Cornelius Holden. He just made a call to Lou.
I get worked up. I barely avoided that lunatic, Lou. Then I pay me enough, I'm gonna stomp you right there, Cornelius. Never know who might be listening in. You need to get this shit under control here. Because until you do, your brother's case isn't going anywhere. There's no call for that kind of talk. I'll send over my car.
Cornelius is 60. The dipshits of this state first elected him to the Fifth Circuit in 1951. There's something else you should know. Those two men are Lamont Harris and Trey McCall. They were killed by a man named Hollis Dupree.
Yeah, I heard he gunned them down when they showed up to his house asking for help.
Hollis claims he was in self-defense, said he thought they were there to kill him. Cornelius is the judge that's presiding over the trial.
So killing him might kick up a lot of noise.
Cornelius is an entitled southern asshole. Killing him is gonna do a lot more than kick up some noise. Hopefully, it'll send a message that is long past the time that those cocksuckers went extinct. That's the car down there that Lou was talking about.
That thing armored?
I pulled the work order for it. It's a complete custom job. Tough as hell. It'll take a pounding, but it won't be impossible. Cornelius is scheduled to leave any time now, so this is your window.
You follow a set route?
Not since the trial started, but he still makes a stop or two on the way home. So, you can either hit him then, or go after him when he's driving around.
All right.
So we can choose what to do. Okay. I don't know which one would be easier. I feel like maybe taking him out when he's going home, because, like, that'll get us, like, less shit.
And watch out for the cops.
Oh, fuck. I hate the cops. I've got a marker off Duncan, so I should be good. I'm going to call in the... Not the vehicle delivery. The ammo guy.
Run out to the French ward.
Sorry, man. Can't do it right now.
Wait, what? Oh, fuck off. He's in his car. I'm gonna take him out when he's on his way home. But is he getting
my party favors? You know where to go, son.
Is he getting? Right. Let's go after this police car. I don't know how we're gonna get to him, cause he's like in the middle of two fucking police cars.
Poor son, bitch to pay.
Sorry, Your Honor.
Them Northern papers would have us railroad that man, but I won't have it.
Excuse me for saying, but doesn't the DA want this guy behind bars?
The district attorney agrees with me.
I'm trying to listen to what they're saying now, actually.
His home in this state.
Well, what are you gonna do, Your Honor?
See justice done. That's what.
Yeah, but what justice, you fucking dickhead? Do you think I could just kind of run up and get into his car? just steal him. Like, see you later, bitches. Would my marker be able to work on him, though? That's my thing, because, like, my marker for the gun thing was out. So would I be able to take him out? I might take out the police cars first. Right, I'll see you fuckers later. Oh, they're getting me good. Just take out their tires and then you're good. So we need to catch up with him. Oh, fuck, my tire's gone too. Son of a bitch. Did two of them go? Come on, take his tire out.
All units with negative visual suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
So he's fucking done a runner. How do I get to him? Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. I'm gonna die. Doesn't feel good.
Yo, wait a second. Is that a gun? Probably.
An entitled prick.
Right, come on. Let's see if we can...
Cops in the French war need to kick me loose.
Right away.
Oh, we can. Sweet. So we got 2 minutes to get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna see if I can call a car in. If I cannot call a car in, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Let's go onto the road first.
Can you give me a new ride in the French war?
Just gonna take a squirt.
My boy, fuck yes. Cause I need the fast card to get me the fuck out of here. Escape. I'm gonna try my best. Jesus Christ. Is it my machine?
You looking to stir up?
Is it? Yeah, it's my machine. He doesn't really look like Martin Sheen anymore. Right, let's get onto the main roads and then just fucking put the foot down and get out of here. I will see you bitches later. So that was, to be fair, those police markers are like super fucking helpful. Like, Jesus Christ. There we go. So where do we go to now? Oh, just over here. Oi! You fucking dickhead! Talk to Donovan about Uncle Luke. Fuck yes! So I think we're getting near to the end, because we have like quite a lot of like optional missions to do and stuff. I'm not sure if I should do a couple of those. Not entirely sure. But I'm just going to stick to the story missions right now. But... oh, fuck, man. From what's happened in like the last like episode, it's getting so good. Like, so, so good. Wait, why do we need to go this way? It's a bit weird. I thought we could just go, like, down that way, and then we'd be sound, but apparently not. Or is it making me go the long way on purpose? This fucking map. This game. But to me, that's like normal with like mini-maps. They'll tell you to go like the stupid, weird, long route. Which is dumb as fuck. Where is he? Why is he all the way down here? Jesus Christ, I need to be careful. I don't want to run anyone over. Here he is. It's such a weird place to be. It's a really low-key place, so fair play to him.
Go ahead and drive. There's something I need to play for you.
Ooh. I'm driving. I don't like driving trucks.
Lou, a new one?
Lou Marcano was brought yes. to a district judge named Cornelius Holden. Is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
You had one fucking job, Lou. Now it's to keep holding him one goddamn piece to left of that room.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy, a state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. Has a lot of influence.
Can we get to him?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid. All that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit or we're fucked. All of us.
Well, I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou. Get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacobs is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou and was basically the Santa Claus of the French ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
Thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out
well,
where
shit.
The boat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing.
Always oh shit, we're gonna take out his brother. He's gonna be so pissed.
Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer core to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? Yeah, it's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? Gets old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper. Boom. It hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still.
Shit. So are we getting on a boat and we're blowing up while we're on it? Or are we blowing up, jumping on it, and then taking them out? Because that just sounds like a really fucking bad idea. And I need more ammo. I want more ammo to do this. Fuck it. Wait,
30-70 at the worst.
Shut the fuck up, man. Right, let me, not the vehicle. I keep calling the vehicle delivery. I want this.
Can you help me out in the bayou?
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
Thank fuck. I thought he wasn't ever going to come to us again because he's a fucking idiot. I swear to God. Because of what we did to Cassandra last sit down. I thought Cassandra was going to be like, don't fucking go to him again. Right, for my hangers, right, we unlocked this really fucking cool one, didn't we? I don't know. I want one that has, like, crazy good, like, fuck, I need to drop my phone. One that has, like, crazy good damage. But I feel like the one we've got is the best damage. Like, this one, this is the best damage we've got. But then we've got this one that's got a fucking scope. It's got the tiniest less bit. It's 46 and 45. Like, it's not much, but I feel like it's going to be better. And then actually, let's refill the ammo on the so that's equipped. So, and we've got full ammo on that, so that's pretty sound. And it is the best. Yeah, it's by far the best. Let's buy that. Should we buy another one? I don't know. I'll increase the accuracy. I'll increase that. I feel that's pretty sound. What about explosives? Can we get some? I don't know how to change the explosives, but actually, let's see what we can do for Lincoln. Not much. Right, let's see what we can do for supplies. I'll get some adrenaline shots for this. I have just spent all of our fucking money. See you later, bitch. Have fun with life because I feel like I'm about to fucking die after this mission. Jesus. Reach the coal dumpster. Okay. Is there people around here? Yeah, there's people here. But is it just one guy? Oh, shit. I was about to say, he's got to for sure see me. Fuck it. What if he doesn't see me on that, I guess I'll just I'm gonna go into stealth while going up here, though. Because if I can place all of these without anyone seeing me, then I guess you can just call me a fucking assassin, like a ninja assassin. Just be stealthy as shit. Stealthy as shit. Oh, is that a ramp? No, it's not a ramp. I just look at it as a ramp because I'm stupid. Right. Give me 2 minutes. Fuck, I'm not sneaking around. I'm just going to run. Excuse me. How do we get onto there? Oh, I just didn't mean to do that. Completely fucked myself up. Right. Should I do the junction box? I'll fuck it. I'll do it for the sake of doing it. Oh, shit. Am I going to get it? Shit. That's the first one I've ever not done that I kind of fucked up. Because once you get them in the small bit like that, they open up and it's like really easy to do it. So can we just get the fuck out of here now? This sounds like a really good idea. Wait, can we go over there? Hopefully they don't see me. I'll just slide get into this building and then blow everything up. Sound. I nearly missed that again. I will take that, thank you very much. I guess I'll blow it up. That's a big fucking boat.
What the fuck?
Upstairs. You'll fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
Oh shit. That caused so much fucking. Did you see the people falling off the boat? Like, holy shit. So, how do we get onto the boat? Do we swim to it? Right, here we fucking go. This is about... Are people dying? Are you drowning? Can you swim? I ain't saving you. I got shit to do. Holy shit. Fuck doing this stealthy. Like, no part of this is being stealthy. I'm gonna go all full out fucking gunfight. Come on, where are you? What's up, bitch? Yeah, I'm fucking gunning you down. You guys are screwed. Oh, shit. Take them out, take them out. Where are they all? I hope they don't come all on these balconies and fuck me up. Because they could easily do that. Right, all upstairs we go, I guess. Ah, fuck, they're all there. Fuck off.
fellas. Got us all thinking.
Jesus Christ. I'm killing so many. You see how good this gun is? Oh, shit. Fuck off. But let me see if I can get some ammo from these guys. I've just sprayed them all up. There we go. Right, yeah, we got some good ammo from these guys. Reload before we do anything else. Get the Uncle Lou. I can't wait to kill Uncle. He looks like the Colonel from KFC, just without the facial hair. Shit. Everyone's falling off the boat and shit. Like, this is mad. This, I think, to be fair, this is by far my favorite mission so far. This is great. Right, that's not fucking cool. That bitch just fucking flamed on. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on right now? Fuck off. This is great. Oh shit, there's so many. Ah shit, he's coming around. I am so glad I got this gun. Was this off Vito? I think this is off Vito, because it's so good. What's up with the screaming women all the time? Just like, die.
Boys, don't let nobody off this ship, you hear me? The summit who did this is...
Jesus. Is there one guy out there? Yeah, mate. I think he thought he was being like super stealthy. He was like, he'll never find me. Right, I think we need to get to him fast. Because I'm not sure if this is about to fucking collapse. This is fucking scary. Fuck this. Nope. Not the way to go. Jesus Christ. Quickly.
Waldo, buddy. We gotta move.
Come on. Are they blocked? Fuck, how do we get to it? I'm lost. We can't hop through the window either. Oh, a circle. I thought it was saying square, like a normal door. Take cover. Oh, we're having a flashback. No, we're not. Oh my god! Right, fuck this. I would not do this. This is crazy. Do we go up? Yeah, I'm gonna go up the stairs. Fuck climbing those ladders. We would just get fucked if we climb the ladders. Fuck off. So I think we have to climb the ladders, actually. I'm pretty fucking sly. I don't know what you're talking about. I've just killed every single person on this ship so far. I'm kind of a fucking beast. Right, here we go. I will gladly fuck everyone up in this ship. Oh, he's gonna get thrown into the motor.
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it.
You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on.
Ah. fuck is going on? You ain't getting away. No way. Yeah, come back here, bitch. Do we have to dodge the bullets? Yeah, we're catching up with him. How many bullets has he got on that fucking gun? What I'm concerned about is him actually shooting us. Nah, I'm sorry, buddy. You're fucked.
Listen, I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord Almighty.
State Senator Walt.
Jesus Christ.
In a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat, local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si, certo.
Never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother. That you wish to disguise a deal between the two of us?
They found Lou tied to a statue over in the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
I apologize for your loss.
Lou fucked up. It's his own damn fault. Look here. I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all set up to get gambling legalized. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money?
We need to get to the governor, and it ain't gonna be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you want my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city. And you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. That's not the only...
You also wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
Damn, it's getting fucking real. Like, we took out the KFC guy. Nah, we took out his brother. So, but I think we're getting close to the end. Like, we have to be. Oh, we're doing another sit-down? I guess we're gonna have to give this to Cassandra. If we don't give it to Cassandra, she's gonna fucking leave.
Let's go.
Yeah, you can already tell she's pissed.
Come morning, this city's gonna learn that their dear old Uncle Lou didn't die out there in the swamps when his riverboat sank. And when Lou dead, Sal's gonna be scrambling to figure out his next move. Meanwhile, we're gonna take control of the plowhouse, the cistern, and all the drinking and fucking in the French ward.
You're trying my goddamn patience, Lincoln. I don't come here to socialize and chat about politics. This is business. And outside of you asking me to lock down this goddamn territory, I'm not seeing hide nor hair of it.
You come in here preaching patience and understanding, yet out there, you just fuck with us. Last time you called me to secure one of those rackets, I didn't see jack shit for it. This time you don't call me at all. Consider yourself warned, because I'm on the fucking edge.
Last time we sat at this table, you called on me. Why? Because you know I'm the motherfucker who gets shit done. Always will be.
Consider which way Donnie would want you to go. And then come to me.
Anytime you want to make a call.
Are you just another two-faced asshole?
Oh, for fuck's sake. She's gonna get so pissed at me if I give it... if I don't give it to her.
Make the right choice.
Throw a crevler bone, lassie.
But it's a massive fucking loss to Burke.
I get it. You gotta
he's got two. He's got three.
Me, make it known, brother.
We can handle you, it's just... We get the screaming zombies back. But I don't want to lose the cops. Oh, I'm gonna fucking give it to Burke. And I'm gonna regret it so fucking much. But it's no change to Cassandra, that's the thing. It's no fucking change to Cassandra.
Sturf's going to the Irish.
No. I can't believe I ever let you talk me into this. I'm not just gonna sit here and allow you to lie to my fucking face.
We're all after the same thing, Cassandra. Mixing it up between us isn't getting us anywhere.
My patience, my understanding, it's gone, Lincoln. You correct this course we own, or there ain't no words that can walk us back from where we headed.
Hey, I know you're used to your little Haitian boys bowing to your every whim, but that shit don't work around here, Cassandra. So cool it.
You've said your piece, Cassandra. Let it go. Decision's been made. I expect y'all to move on. Consider the big picture here and hold true to what we're doing together.
Ah, she ain't fucking happy. Ah, shit. Alright, guys. I think that's enough for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, give the video a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. And again, comment, because I love seeing you guys comment. So again, yeah, I'm the Serious Badger, and until next time.